James is a medium-sized engine. His six driving wheels are not as big as Gordon's and not as small as Thomas's. He has a fine scarlet coat and brass dome and likes to think of himself as a really splendid engine. This can occasionally lead to highfalutin ideas about the sort of work suitable for such a noble creature. Invariably, they land James into trouble. James is a mixed traffic engine, which means he can pull both passenger coaches as well as freight cars.